Today is February 18, 2018, 8:30 a.m., the third day of Chinese New Year, and I'm showing the mushrooms in my garden, a variety, starting with this, and you can see these are the small ones. Less than 1 millimeter, and there's one here with the black cap inverted. These are common. Then we go to the next cluster. Just overnight, nothing yesterday. These are the ragged mushrooms, I call them. Then there is a surprising one. Now this is a pure white mushroom, which I have not seen before. You can see its unique structure. It's entirely different from the one next to it. And what is this species? Hard to tell. Looks very pure white, clean and pure. Unusual. I've not seen it before. Then this is another ragged one, a couple. This one I've seen many times. Don't last long. Afternoon there'll be no more. It's 8:30 a.m. now. In the afternoon you won't see it. When the hot sun comes out, these are the brothers and sisters which have withered overnight. This is starting to wither. As you can see, this is a very fragile ragged mushroom. Cannot take the heat. They are the smaller ones, less than one, or about 1 centimeter across. Go further. Some more of the small ones. Then you see this one had withered. This is the ragged family. Ragged mushroom, I call it. You can see it's all gone. These are the old ones. And these are the new ones. Another group of ragged mushrooms in the prime. In the afternoon, you won't see any more. There's some already withered and aged. What are the names of these ragged edge mushrooms? I don't know. Some already withered, as you can see. Don't seem to last long, very fragile. Can't take stress. Now we have the small ones. More ragged mushrooms, I call them. And this was the old one a few days ago. It was really white and had a central white and black area, more like the Taoism, the yin and the yang. Still good, but the others have perished. The younger ones. These are the older ones, which you will see in my other videos 2 days ago. These ones have gone, and these two were quite fresh yesterday, but after the rain and overnight, they have aged fast and collapsing. So in essence, these are the mushrooms in my garden, and it tells a story of life and death. Ability to withstand stress or not. Die in a whole group when there is hot sun. New ones come out, and today it seems to be predominated by ragged mushrooms, and this is unusual. New species seen by me today. Have not seen it for the past 2 months since mushrooms grow in my garden. Take a picture of this. I shall end. End my videoing February 18, 2018, 8:30 a.m. Chinese New Year, third day.